down and we're off. Cheers, mate. Now, if this bike starts behaving oddly, I'll at least know what it is. For a little while there, it was behaving quite badly. And I thought maybe my back wheel, as I say, had come adrift. Well, the wheel bearings are only 5,000-6,000 miles old, I think. So, maybe 10. But this should certainly last a lot longer than that. So I'm now on my way to Brora. Let's see how we get on. There won't be any heroics here. But it can't be a really big problem, judging by the riding I was doing yesterday. Keep an eye out for Paul. Hey Cardo, speed dial. Hello Paul, I'm on my way. Truck driver pulled in for a coffee break. So I asked him if he had a foot pump. You wouldn't expect him to have one, would you? And he hasn't. But 5 minutes later he came over and he said, I'll tell you what I can do. I've got a lead here that I can plug into your back tyre and I can plug it into one of my spares. So I've got... Hey Cardo, speed dial. Hiya Paul, I'll meet you at Brora. Cheers Paul. Yeah, yeah, I'm riding it. Yeah, I'll still need a foot pump. Get me a foot pump all the same. All right. Yeah. Okay, no worries. Yeah, okay. If you park your bike where I can see it, and I'll look for a gleamer, and you're in Brora. Yeah, okie dokie. Hey Cardo, end call. Thank you. So, Paul tells me that he is in Brora. He can't get a foot pump, but he's found a tyre. It's at a garage called Gleamer, and it's about 15 miles away from where he left me. Bearing in mind I've just done 4 miles now, so he's going to be about 9 miles ahead of me. He's going to park his bike where I can see it. I'm going to look for a gleamer. And then pull in and see what we can do from there. not going to be any real heroics here. This is ride steady. Get there in one piece and see what we need to do to get it sorted. But in all honesty, right away, this bike is handling a lot better. A lot better. Cracking scenery, and the weather has improved a lot. Miles away now. Thank you. Hello?